up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing and our awesome RSR family. But if you are new here to the channel, hey, make sure you smash the subscribe button down below. Come join the family as we continue to grow each and every single day. And while you're at it, hit the post notification bell because we drop videos.
Every single day.
Every day, guys. Not once or twice, but 3 videos every single day. So if you hit that bell, hey, you will never miss a video. But we got a brand new reaction alert. Brand new artist, song. Let them know who we got, babe.
Tears for Fears. The song is Everybody Wants to Rule the World. I was sitting here the whole time trying to be like, okay, remember no, it, Amber. You can do that.
That is a tough one there, yeah. And kind of a long one. But no idea. First time into it. Let's see what we got. Again, if you are new here, smash the subscribe button.
Looks like we have an official music video.
Official video. Let's get into Tears for Fears. Was this in a movie?
I don't know. It says official music video, so it's probably just, you know, kind of a story along in this with the song. Sorry, tongue tied.
Hey. '80s, of course. Welcome to your life. There's no turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature.
His voice is so, like, light and airy.
It is.
Does that make sense? Yes. Would you describe it that way,
yeah,
too?
Yeah, I'll say it's almost like, and it's not, his voice is over the music, but it's so light, it's almost like the music is louder than his voice.
Yeah, it's a very easy voice to listen
right.
to.
Right, oh, and ponytail game strong, but this is this is definitely 80s type vibe, kind of sound, you know, everything about it.
Yeah. But I like the soft tone of his voice. I think it's a very nice sound, and this song kind of fits his voice perfectly to me.
And,
like, it's like built around his voice.
Right, yeah, no, definitely. It's definitely built around like the vibe and the tone of his voice. My question is, you know, obviously it sounds 80s. Where did this group fit in? Were they kind of a one hit wonder? Because I feel like we've done a lot of 80s bands and groups and artists. And we've never heard of Tears for Fears.
That's
so,
true.
That's kind of my question. Drop down in the comments. Let us know. You know, did they have other popular songs as well? Let's get back to it. Hey, that's the Motown moves.
fun.
I figured it out what it reminds me of. It gives me Rick Astley vibes.
Oh, okay.
That's what it is. The lead singer? Yes. The lead singer, the whole sound.
Without the amazing Rick Astley dancing, right, of course. Right,
exactly. But like, the sound, you know, kind of the singer, it gives me like same time frame as Rick Astley.
I just think it's the time frame and the style.
Yeah, no, yeah, exactly. And the style to go along with it. You know, I don't know... Is Rick Astley, what decade is he?
Oh, I think definitely 80s.
Is he 80s? Yeah. Okay, I was going to say maybe late 80s, early 90s?
I can't tell you but I definitely get 80s vibes.
All right, let's get back to it.
I love that card.
Tears for Fears. That was a good one. Thank you guys so much for that suggestion. Again, I definitely, you know, that whole everything about it gave me Rick Astley kind of 80s vibe.
I just think it was super easy listening. And like I said, his voice was soft and everything around it just fits so perfectly well. And it was just like a pleasant song to listen to.
Right, no doubt about it. But guys, thank you so, so much for coming back today for another video. As we always send you guys out here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you are blessed. For your new subscribers, you have a goal every day. Mama, remind them of that goal.
You gotta make somebody smile.
As to make somebody smile, and we'll see you guys later.